aboard, Captain. Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
The Aurora. Repair the long-range comms. Make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command. It's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice.
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Keane. 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class Predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe. Keen. Out.
required. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface. Blueprint acquired.
Son, I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief.
What?
Do you know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of stormwater? Or how to
integrate new
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry, you start wondering what it tastes like.
Let's
go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bard, Torgo has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. No staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling. Sooner or later, this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried with it.
Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new people.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is, ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Maeda, but I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me, I'm thinking on it.
New blueprint acquired.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside, in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
Chief's log, 5 weeks since the crash. The only other survivors are my son, Bart, and Maeda. The cut-price mercenary I commissioned for the journey. After days drifting in the Lifepod, rain hammering on the roof, the weather cleared and we washed up here. I had Maeda salvage the Degazi wreck, set Bart to finding us a stable source of food. His education is paying off sooner than I'd anticipated. Our only problem is Maeda. She says the weather's going to turn. I say she's finding excuses to risk our lives. I imagine she's not going to weaken her life without a physical altercation, and she's itching for a fight. In every judgment she makes, things go from bad to worse. If she had my experience, she'd have more faith. Humans have spent millennia specializing in how to shackle nature to our will. This planet won't cause us any new problems. My one task now is to keep us alive, as comfortably as possible, until the insurance company arranges rescue. In this part of space, that could be months, or even years.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
First time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I've been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then, well, there's always the view.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the Ultera Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Thank you. aboard, Captain. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Priority automated message from Aurora Lifepod 13. Coordinates attached. Lifepod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Systems online. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or Terra vehicle signatures. Integrating new PDA data. Thank you. initiated. Entering planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
Show me the path in life, truth, and love, for mine is the power. I am the one, on and off and on again.
Impact imminent.
Life is a game which the universe plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. New blueprint acquired. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers for the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Thank you.
scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis. Unknown language, attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language, attempting translation. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain. Translating background broadcast. Downloading summary to databank.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Passing 100 meters.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.